not getting up here. Not where I'm sitting at, no. If you want me to bet you, you'll sit down. He has to go out then.
What's taking so long? Get moving. Hey, don't hurt my arm.
I got it.
Handbrake. Hey, can someone get the police? I just forgot the handbrake. Should someone get the police? I forgot to set the handbrake and my car just went off without me. Could someone get my car? I may have to push this myself.
Thing that they make, though. Damn crap.
Yeah, well, I think it's about time we move back to the country. You know, we can sit in this rocking chair. I can drink some coffee.
Get off my car, psycho.
Just over 10 years ago. ago. I actually learned to quilt in college. I studied in Savannah, Georgia, and I've been doing it full time as a profession for a little over 4 years now.
I'm assuming you make this one as well.
Yes, this is another quilt I made.
What the heck? He just crashed right into his car.
I use indigo and pomegranate to dye it.
Well, at least it's not broken.
It can vary from 40 hours to around 200.
Go away, horsey.
This is right.
Do you hand stitch? Do you do it by machine?
I insist on hand stitching. This is a whole cloth quilt, and we use Japanese soft coat thread. So the stitches with a heavier thread than like a traditional quilt thread. It's hand dyed in indigo. I have some indigo growing in the garden. I would love to show you that.
And with that, I'm about to learn how to dye fabric. And that is not something they teach you in all of them.
This is my dye kitchen. There's some indigo in this pot that's brewing. That's cochineal. It's a maroon type dye.
Yeah, it almost looks like bean juice. Here, oh,
this is the osage, which is a yellow dye.
Take your credit for free with Credit Karma. Get going.
vacuum cleaner. Now you better go put that back up wherever your mom had it at. Various fabrics respond differently. I know, but anyway. If you grip the wheel or something all night, your mom would be in a whole new coat. It could have upset
anyone.
Did he do number two when you had him out? Well, he's going to the door a lot.
Good horsey. Ah! The horses!
revenge on him. He won't be doing that. Get him, Jake. Get his feet, Jake. Get him.
Can someone get in here?